All right, we got our TJ open here. He's on, he's asleep, but his switch is on. Down here is the motor control chip. And on the data sheet, these are pins 11 and 12 here. This is channel A forward and reverse. And so if we put positive 3.3 volts or logic high onto either of these pins, the motor will go either forward or reverse. A convenient place to find 3.3 volts on this board is on the back side, along the top. The back side of these buttons on the top row are all plus 3.3 volts. So we'll attach there, and back down on our motor controller, we will put some power on pin 11, and we'll see the head move. And putting power on pin 13, we'll see the arm move. I'm not sure I have those pin numbers right. So that's channel A. Channel B is just down here. They're the two on the other side, and they run the other side of the arm and the head turn. And then for eyes, ears, and mouth, those are controlled by a simple H bridge on the front of the board, and the on-off is basically the backside of this row of resistors here. So putting 3 volts on this outer resistor will run the eyes and ear loop. Let's do that now. Okay. And on the other side, leftmost resistor, that will open the mouth, which won't close again until you turn the motor back the other direction. And that's controlling TJ manually.